What will happen if I stop taking Telmiduce H? You should not stop taking Telmiduce H without talking to your doctor first. If you do stop taking it, your blood pressure may rise and you may put yourself at greater risk of having a heart attack or a stroke. If you experience side effects, such as dizziness, nausea, diarrhea, etc., talk to your doctor.